Relief today for hundreds of people living in a Palo Alto mobile home park. KPIX 5's Maria Medina on how the county is stepping in to keep it from closing.
Call it an early holiday gift for Amanda Serrano and her neighbors.
Thank God. Yes. First day, thank God and God bless all those people.
Yesterday, the Santa Clara Housing Authority voted unanimously to buy Buena Vista Mobile Park from its current owner to try and save hundreds who call this place home from being evicted.
I love this place. Yeah, I've been here for 10 years already. And I love this place.
Amanda is disabled and works part-time as a caregiver. It's barely enough to cover her monthly rent of $1,100. But number 59 is her home. And not knowing whether she'd be told to leave, she says, drove her into depression.
I'd rather die to be homeless, to be honest with you.
But the county housing authority and the city of Palo Alto all stepped in to save the remnant of affordable housing in the ever-pricey Palo Alto.
Oh, God bless them, because there is a lot of people that we need this houses. We're good people.
So what's the next step? Well, the housing authority plans to make an offer to the property owner based on the assessed market value, then begin negotiations. In Palo Alto, Marie Medina, KPIX 5.